our textbook exercise of chapter number 7. Adverbs are words that answer the following questions. Number 1. How did he run? Here boy is running. How did he run? He ran quickly. So answer is quickly. Number 2. How did you sing? How did you sing? Loud or loudly? Answer is loudly. Number 3. How did you enter the house? How do we enter the house? Silent or silently? Answer is silently. Number 4. How did you spill water? Accident or accidentally? Accidentally. By mistake we can spill the water. Number 5. How do soldiers fight? Soldier fights brave or bravely? Answer is bravely. So my dear students, quickly, loudly, silently, accidentally, bravely are adverbs. Number 6. How will you answer the questions? If someone asks you questions, how will you answer? Correct or correctly? Answer is correctly. Number 7. How do children eat ice cream? Children are very eager to eat ice cream. So answer is greedy or greedily? Answer is greedily. Number 8. How will you write? Careful or carefully? Carefully. Number 9. How is the boy behaving? Foolish or foolishly? Foolishly. Answer is foolishly. Number 10. How will you speak? Polite or politely? Answer is politely. So my dear kids, correctly, greedily, carefully, foolishly, politely are adverbs. Now page number 36. Fill in the blanks with the correct adverbs using the help box. Number 1. They dance. They dance happily. H-double-P-I-L-Y. Happily. Number 2. A frog hops quickly. Q-U-I-C-K-L-Y. Quickly. The parrot talks. The parrot talks noisily. N-O-I-S-L-Y. Noisily. Number 4. A panda climbs the trees easily. E-A-S-I-L-Y. Easily. A peacock dances merrily. M-E-R-R-I-L-Y. Merrily. Happily, quickly, noisily, easily, merrily are adverbs. Number 6. An owl hoots loudly. L-O-U-D-L-Y. Loudly. Bat hangs upside down quietly. Q-U-I-E-T-L-Y. Quietly. A rabbit hops swiftly. S-W-I-F-T-L-Y. Swiftly. A spider spins web perfectly. P-E-R-F-E-C-T-L-Y. Perfectly. Number 10 is a bird flies easily. E-A-S-I-L-Y. Easily. Loudly, quietly, swiftly, perfectly, easily are adverbs. Now here, one paragraph is given. We will read this paragraph and also we will circle the adverbs. Number 1. Today, I help my mom cook dinner. We carefully cut the vegetables and slowly place them into a boiling pot of water. Now here, carefully and slowly are adverb. Next, mom quickly browned the chicken and patiently let it cook through. Here, quickly and patiently are adverbs. I eagerly waited for my next job, which was to gently sprinkle spices into the soup. Here, eagerly and gently are adverb. But I accidentally poured in too much cumin. Here, accidentally is adverb. I quietly told my mom my mistake and she sweetly told me, as a child, she had also made same mistake. Here, sweetly, quietly are adverb. Now circle the adverbs. Number one, my father drives carefully. So here, carefully is adverb. Number two, my cousins play together nicely. Here, nicely is an adverb. My grandmother walks slowly. Here, slowly is adverb. Number four, my brother writes neatly. Here, neatly is an adverb. My sister draws beautifully. So here, beautifully is adverb. Number six, my friend dresses up smartly. So smartly is adverb. Number seven, the children play happily. Now here, happily is adverb. Number eight, my pet dog barks angrily. Here, angrily is adverb. Number nine, that girl walks gracefully. Here, gracefully is adverb. Number 10, the children board the bus carefully. Here, carefully is adverb. My dear student, chapter number 7 exercise is over. You have to do all the exercise with pencil with good handwriting. Thank you, my dear kids.